they're too far away, if they can come little forward, it would be better. Yes, my child? Can't hear. What's this?
You're saying that children are supposed to be born in a more enlightened stage, and what can we do to help them maintain their enlightenment?
You should get your own Oma. They have all come here. Look at that. That's Cincinnati, really. May God bless you. Oh. Look at that. May God bless you all. By getting realization, you will understand your children much better, and you can do much better for them. Oh, it's great, isn't it? You put me forward. I have to just ask you to take out your shoes, because shoes a little bit tighten your feet. So just take out your shoes if possible. So I'll have a shawl on my hands. With such earnestness, what beautiful people you are, really. So beautiful. So we are all going to enter into the kingdom of God. And nobody has to feel guilty. When you are going on a big journey, so pleasant at that, we have to be very pleasant, we have to be very happy and enthusiastic. All right, it's very, very simple, extremely simple, as I told you. As he has told, that we have to little bit help our centers. And on the left-hand side, we'll be helping our centers. All those who are sitting up on the chair should take out their shoes also, please, and put your feet on the Mother Earth, because this Mother Earth helps us a lot. She's a very helpful thing. And so if you could take out your shoes, I'll be thankful. For a little while, only 10 minutes at the most. Takes about 10 minutes, not more than that. And that much time we can always give to ourselves. And those who are sitting on the chair have to put both the feet apart from each other. The best are those who are sitting on the ground. All right. But in any case, it will work, I'm sure. Now what we have to do is to understand, as he has told you in a very short form, that the left side is the power of desire. So you put the left hand towards me just like this, very comfortably, without troubling much, just the left hand like that. Be comfortable. You can't sit with the legs like that. Those who can't sit like that will be difficult, so at least have one foot up and another like that, so that you can put the left hand towards me. And the right hand on the Mother Earth. Here, on the heart. On the heart. In the heart resides the Spirit. So first, we put our hand on the center where resides the Spirit. Then, we take down our hand and put it on the upper part of our abdomen on the left hand side. Left hand all the time like this, desiring to get your realization. Then, one has to understand that if you are the Spirit, you are also your master, you are also your guide, because there is light and you know what is to be done. You don't need any master, you don't need any guru, you become your own guru. Then, you take your right hand and put it in the low part of your abdomen, low part, on the left hand side. The upper one was the center of your mastery. The lower one is the center which gives you the manifestation of the divine power in your central nervous system. Means it's the pure knowledge. It's not the knowledge that you just know through your mental activity, but is the pure knowledge, like I can feel this is hot or cold, this is red, this is pink, in the same way. Absolutely. That's the center for your pure knowledge. Then you take back your hand and the upper part of your abdomen. Again on the left hand side. To raise the kundalini, as we'll do later on with closing our eyes. Then you have to take it to your heart. And then you have to take your hand in the corner of your neck and your shoulder and turn your head to your right. Now, this is the center I was talking about, which is always very much caught up because we feel guilty. And it's the worst center because it causes horrible diseases like angina, spondylitis, all kinds of headaches. So please put your hand as far as possible on the back and turn your head to your right. Now, this hand again is brought onto the forehead across, as we put it sometimes for our headache, and press it on both the sides. This is the center of forgiveness. Then we take back our hand and put it on the back side of our head and push our head on top and look up. Now, this is the center for asking forgiveness without counting your mistakes, your guilts and all kinds of condemnations. Then you stretch your hand and put the left hand in the center of your palm. You put the center of your palm, bend your head on the fontanel bone area, which was the soft bone in your childhood. Just adjust it properly. And then push back your fingers. Press it hard and move your scalp very slowly 7 times. Very slowly, clockwise. All this we have to do just now, closing our eyes. Just we have to close our eyes because our attention has to go inside. Please put your left hand towards me. And you can take out your spectacles. Would be better because your eyes also are hurt. Now, please put your right hand on your heart and left hand towards me with both the legs apart from each other, not for the sitting people but otherwise. Now, at this point, you have to ask me a question 3 times. A very important question. You can call me Sri Mataji or you can call me Mother. Mother, am I the spirit? Ask this question 3 times. It's a computer style of meditation. So ask a question, Mother, am I the spirit? Ask this question 3 times. You are not to be diffident about anything at this moment. Now, if you are the spirit, you are also the master. So take down your hand in the upper portion of your abdomen on the left hand side and press it hard, which is the center of mastery, and ask another question 3 times, Mother, am I my own master? Please ask this question 3 times. Mother, am I my own master? Mother, am I my own master? Please ask this question within your heart. Now please take your hand in the lower portion of your abdomen, on the left hand side, and press it hard. As I told you, this is the center of pure knowledge, but I cannot force you to accept pure knowledge. It cannot be done. So you have to ask for it in your freedom and glory. So please say 6 times, because this petal has got, this center has got 6 petals. So please say it 6 times. Mother, please give me pure knowledge. Please ask 6 times. As soon as you ask for pure knowledge, the kundalini starts moving, and so we have to help the other centers to be opened out with our right hand. So we put our right hand in the upper portion of our abdomen on the left hand side, and here we say with full confidence to open the center of mastery. 10 times, we say 10 times, Mother, I am my own master. Mother, I am my own master, we say 10 times. Now, one has to know the truth, and the truth is, you are not this body, you are not this mind, you are not this intelligence, you are not your ego nor your conditioning, you are the pure spirit. So please raise your right hand on your heart and say with full confidence 12 times. Please say it with full confidence 12 times. Mother, I am the spirit. Mother, I am the spirit. Now one has to know that the Divine is the ocean of bliss and joy. It is the ocean of love and compassion. But above all, it is the ocean of forgiveness. And we cannot do anything that cannot be dissolved by this ocean of forgiveness. So now raise your hand in the corner of your neck and your shoulder, as far as back you can take it, and turn your head to your right. Here, with full confidence you have to say 16 times, with full confidence 16 times you have to say, Mother, Mother, I am not guilty at all. Please say it 16 times. Mother, I am not guilty at all. And don't think, how can I say and how can I not say. Let your kundalini judge you. You should not judge yourself. Please say it 16 times with full confidence. Now, 16 times. We have to know the greatest weapon we have is that we can forgive others. When we forgive others, we get out of the clutches of other people, and the Divine looks after them. So please, now raise your hand onto your forehead and bend your head and press it hard on both the sides. Bend your head and press it hard on both the sides. Here you have to say from your heart, not how many times, but from your heart, genuinely, please say, Mother, I forgive everyone. Please say that. Mother, I forgive everyone. It's very simple to say, just you have to say it earnestly, from your heart, please say. Now, take back your hand on the back side of your head and push back your head. Rest on the hand here without feeling guilty, without finding faults with you, without counting how many mistakes you have committed. For your own satisfaction in general, you have to say, O Divine, if I have done any mistakes, please forgive. O Divine, if I have done any mistakes, please forgive. From your heart, not how many times, but from your heart. Now, please stretch your hand and put the center of your palm on the soft bone that you have on top of your head when you were a child. Press it hard, push back your fingers, press the scalp and move it slowly. But here again, I cannot force self-realization on you. You have to ask for it. You have to ask for self-enlightenment. So please say, Mother, please give me my self-realization 7 times when you move your scalp 7 times clockwise, please. Now, take down your hand. Put your hands towards me, both of them, and open your eyes slowly. Watch me without thinking. You can do it. Now, put the right hand towards me and see for yourself, bend your head, and see for yourself if there's a cool breeze coming out of your fontanelle bone area. Just see for yourself. You have to certify yourself. I'm not going to say anything. Just see yourself. Bend your head. Better to be seen this way. Now, not to be close to your head. Little higher. You have to put it little higher. See for yourself. If there's... Some people get it very much away. Just see. Some people will get hot air. Doesn't matter. The heat has to come out. then the cool will start coming. Now, put the left hand towards me. With the right hand, you try to feel the cool breeze. Now, again, at last, put again the left hand a little further. See for yourself, there's a cool breeze coming out of your fontanel bone area. Now, you put your both the hands towards the sky. And look up. Ask a question, any one of these questions, three times. Mother, is this the cool breeze of the Holy Ghost? Mother, is this the all-pervading power of God's love? Mother, is this the Brahma Chaitanya? Ask this question three times. Now, please take down your hands. Now see if you are feeling the cool breeze in your hands. Now watch. There's no tree moving, no leaf, not a single leaf is moving. They're all watching you. If you are feeling the cool breeze, there's no air conditioning or anything. Now all those who have felt the cool breeze in their hands or out of their head or heat, please raise your hands. Both hands. Oh my God. Oh, may God bless you. What a place Cincinnati is. Tell you, what a place. So many seekers. I really bow to you all very much. And next time I'm going to come here for more time to be with you. So heartily. May God bless you. We have a follow-on course, and they are going to look after you. Those who have not felt also cool breeze will feel. Everybody can feel it. And only thing is, it is beyond your thought. So you can't argue it out, you cannot think about it. Try to remain in thoughtless awareness. Please come and see these people, and they will definitely help you out to fix your connections. In any case, I would like to meet you. If you want to shake hands with me, I'll be very happy. Thank you. Can you move? So many people now, what do you say? Tremendous, that tremendous.
Do you want this?
No, no, no more.